Oh, was it fun to see the movie last night with a big audience?
It was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
It was really great.
Yes, it was beautiful to see everyone's expressions and to see them all enjoy the film just as much as we did making it.
Was it also strange to see yourselves up on the big screen?
I wouldn't say it was completely strange because it was just so wonderful just to watch the way it came together that I really personally didn't pay very much attention to, you know, just myself personally. I paid attention to what it all came together to be.
And also, you're just watching your character, not really watching yourself. Mm-hmm. So that, I think, just that kind of mindset really made it a lot easier. And also, it just, you really want, I just really, I didn't care about watching myself. I just wanted to see how the movie came out. I just really, because I'd seen like the rough cut, and I was like really interested to see how everything turned out, like the color palette, the music, the special effects.
And there was a long casting process before the two of you were found. Wes found you two guys. What were you doing before he found you?
I wasn't really doing anything. I didn't really act. I just, you know, I was told about this from a dance teacher, and I went for fun. Didn't really know this was going to come out of it, but I'm so glad it did.
I was going out on auditions and going to acting classes and stuff before Moonrise Kingdom. So yeah.
Are you getting a bunch of offers in now to be in other stuff? Is it kind of taken off or?
I have been presented with some opportunities, and I'm still, you know, looking them over to see which ones I think are as special and amazing as this one, because that's the next project I want to do, something just as beautiful.
Did you watch any of Wes's films before you made this or afterwards? Or?
I did watch Wes's films, Fantastic Mr. Fox, The Darjeeling Limited, and The Royal Tenenbaums. And so, you know, I loved all three films, and to work with Wes was great. Mm. It was such a dream.
Before I ever knew about Moonrise Kingdom, I'd seen Fantastic Mr. Fox when it was in theaters. And then by now, I've seen all of his movies. So.
Is it true that Wes told you to act like Clint Eastwood or to imagine yourself as Clint Eastwood?
For some of the things, have some kind of like looks and stuff that were kind of like Clint Eastwood in a way, and just to kind of like look at Clint Eastwood's character in the movie Escape from Alcatraz, because in some ways it's kind of similar to mine.
Do you have the Clint squint down? Oh, that's good.